guys, welcome back to an episode of Pokemon Black. And today, I'm gonna be getting rid of Purloin. And Simisear, because I'll be getting either Rumaka and Sandow. So let's see. What do we have? Super potions? Do I need them? Definitely. I have 12 of them, so no. I have potions. I have one, but I do need revives with me. Sure. 10 of them? Yeah, sure, why not? Hyper potions? By 4, sure. Nope, I don't have enough money, of course I don't. Nope, I'm ready. Let's go. Spring. So it's now spring, huh? Okay. Okay, let's see, Pokemon. What's up first? Oshana. I think Dubat should go up first. Because it's gonna be a, from what I can tell, it's gonna be like a desert. You made on the extransceiver, right? So let's get right on to our Pokemon battle. But before that, they said we can have a Pokemon battle in the gate as long as we're careful not to break the electric bulletin board. I'm the new and improved version of me. It's gonna go great this time. Let's start our Pokemon battle again. What do you have? Her deer. Good, do what? Okay. Let's switch to sock. Oh, you son of a... My Pokemon enemy, retrain... Train and tough dog. Good job, Sock. Good job, do what? Moon up, psychic, switch. Blitzel has dark type moves. Shockwave, okay, pursuit, yes. Super effective. Yawn? Hey, that's not good. Please wake up. That's not good. Come on, wake up, man. Blitzel, what are you doing? You have fresh water. Please wake up. Oh, great. bag. Super potion. There you go. Get Psy Beam! Come on, come on, don't. There you go. Are you kidding me? Dude, let's go. Laser shell. Dewott, Bat Sage, Switch, Blitzel. Super potion. Super effective. Big Knight Fire. Yes. Go do what? Razor shell. Ay, ay, ay. Not very effective. Of course, speed. Razor shell, let's go. Still super effective. Good job, Dewott. I trained with Iris, but I still couldn't win. I'll never be a strong trainer like you or Sharon or Iris, but you know, since we left Nuva, my town, I've met a lot of people and I've been thinking about what I want to do in life. When you look at that, but when you look at it that way, Pokemon have given me a lot of new experiences. My Pokemon stolen was just really hard and I felt really unsure. Still, I gotta say, I'm really glad I went. I've learned so much on this journey, and I also learned that being with Pokemon is really, really important. Okay, well, I hope you see you too again soon. Bye bye. Okay, let's heal. Super potions. Let's go, Blitzel. I'll give you one, and I'm gonna give you Sock one. Good. Alright. Route 4 is long. Be careful if your friends follow it. Okay. Oh, trainer, take a look at the sand. Do you see how some areas are lighter and some sands look darker? Pokemon are hiding in the darker sand. Okay. Accuracy. Okay. Oh, Pokemon! Alright, Darumaka. I just gotta catch you. Tackle. Really, incinerate? It's not very effective. Okay, it's halfway health, Pokeball. Great ball, let's go! Gotcha! Zenchan Pokemon! No. Oh, Sandow! Alright, Dewmont, let's go. Oh, we got Intimidate, yes! Tackle! I see him. Pokeball, let's go normal. Yeah. They live buried in the sands of the desert, the sun warm something. No. Okay, so, bag, super potion, here you go, Dewott, here you go, Sandow. Let's see, I should give Sandow, XP share. What is the remarker holding? Frostberry, okay. What do we have down here? A trainer. You've been caught by powerful hook, which is me. I'll have a battle with you using my freshly caught Pokemon. Okay. Basculin. Switch. Go Blitzel. Headbutt. Aye, that's gonna hurt. Shockwave. Why is it faster? Get out of here. Level 16, nice. Assurance. Yes. Torment. Keep battling. Shockwave. My next catch would be called Victory. What do you got? Another Basculin. Go do what? Sandstorm picked up. Okay, Razor Shell. I know it's not very effective, but still. Razor Shell, Aqua Jet. That's not very effective. Level 24, nice. 17, nice. Switch. Go, Slizzle. Shockwave. Super effective. Really? Okay, quick attack. Go fast, keep paddling. Shockwave! Oh, no! Super effective! Level 18! Keep battling. Let's see, back. No, not Pokeball. HP, super potion. Shockwave. Victory got away was mean. What's up here though? A Pokeball. Great ball, nice. Oh, a trainer? I can't see up ahead because of the storm. Because I can't see, I'll have a battle with you. She got Dimple. Don't do one. Laser shell. That's not very effective. Tackle. Wow. Mud slap. Yes. Same attack. Simple switch. Go Blitzel. Shockwave. Sandstorm. Wait, what? That's the Rumaka. Go do that. What a gun. Super effective. There's a Pokeball over here. First I need to heal. Super potion. There you go. Hyper potion, nice. Send out! Go do that! What a gun! Good job! something down here? Hold on. Ultra Ball, nice. So it's back there, nothing. What's over here then? I see a dude over here. My way of life is dynamic. Go do what? What a going! Super active. Ooh, it's 30. Curiosity fell. Tackle! Keep that way. What a gun. Headbutt now. Tackle. Timber, switch, psychic. Let's go, Mushana. Psychic. Super effective. My way of losing is also dynamic. So it's up there, huh? Burn heal, okay. Okay, so it's right here. Oop. Macho worker, I'll bring you down with my muscles. Okay, so he's got what? Psychics? Fighting? Or just one? Okay. Timber. Eh. We'll stick with Juhat. Sandstorm picked up. What a good. Level 20, nice. Ah, the impotence. I did not mean to do that. Okay, bag. No, not ether. Heal. Super potion. Yes. There you go, do what? Alright, sit back. I missed something down here. A pearl. Okay. Hello there, oh my god. Go do what? Sandstorm picked up. What a gun! What jump do you want? Alright, and with this, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.